This is to remind you that Noah Lyles said something to Kishane Thompson that everybody, the whole wide world, need to know about this. Now, this is my YouTube channel, and in case this happens to be your first time, do me a favor to like and subscribe. Now, we will be exposing what Noah Lyles said to Kishane Thompson when the race took place and they were waiting for the official time to be released. Now, this picture you're seeing, it is a picture of Kenneth, Noah Lyles, and Kishane Thompson waiting for the official time to be released. And before the official time was released, Noah Lyles went to Kishane Thompson. Noah Lyles went to Kishane Thompson and he said something to him. And I feel like everybody need to know about this. Now, Noah Lyles went to Kishane Thompson and he told him that, look, you are the winner. You have won. And his body was shaking. And if you think I'm joking, if you think I'm lying, you can go back and watch what happened at the Paris Olympic. Go back and rewind the video. Noah Lyles went up to Kishane Thompson and he told him something, and Noah Lyles finally revealed what he told Kishane Thompson. He said, he told him that, look, you are the winner, you have won. And before we knew it, the Olympic officials released the official time, and everybody was like, what? Everybody was in a big surprise. In fact, even the commentators said Kishane Thompson was the winner, right? All of a sudden, Noah Lyles was announced the winner, and that was when the whole crowd was in surprise. Everybody was shouting, everybody was congratulating Noah Lyles, right? So, I want you guys to know that even Noah Lyles himself thought he was a loser. Noah Lyles himself thought he was the silver medalist. And I think this is just a reminder for you guys to respect Kishane Thompson, because this is his first appearance at the Olympics and he is making Noah Lyles feeling and doubting his abilities. He is making Noah Lyles to shake, right? He is causing earthquakes. So give Kishane Thompson his respect. Big shout out to Noah Lyles. Congratulations to Noah Lyles for winning. But I just want to let you guys know that Kishane Thompson also deserves his respect. Now, this picture is a reminder that Noah Lyles has revenged what Oblig Civil did to him at the Jamaican Racers Banquet. Remember, Noah Lyles went to social media, his Twitter account, and he told Oblig Civil, I will remember this in Paris. So the picture at the up is when Noah Lyles revenge what Oblig Civil did to him, and the picture you're seeing on the down was when Oblig Civil looked down on Noah Lyles, and Noah Lyles finally retaliated. Noah Lyles is actually a very controversial nigga, and I love him for who he is. He is making Dragon Fruit more controversial, more entertaining. So now let me hear your opinion on the reason why you feel like Noah Lyles could not wait for the official time, but he rushed ahead and told Kishane Thompson that he was the winner. Why do you think Noah Lyles did that? And why do you think the commentators themselves were so rushed and quickly pronounced Kishane Thompson as the winner? Why could they not wait for the official time? Let me hear your opinion. Do not forget to like and subscribe.